Hey guys, this is Zamdog1401 here. And Jehu. But we went through a bit, but then we realized the part we didn't record. Or it did record, but he plugged in the phone and it made us stop recording and we lost that bit of the video. But we leveled up too, but we're going for a gun nut, but I don't really remember where that is. Oh wow, I just passed it. Shoot first, kill first. With access to base level 1 rank gun mods. Okay. Yeah, it was so cool. Okay, I have to explain it. We came up to this place, and they were racing robots. And it was, like, really cool. But then they had this dude running around acting as, like, the squirrel in a horse race. But now we're fighting the raiders that were controlling it. But I don't know. It was really cool. I wish you guys could have seen. But they were running around the track. But we lost that bit of the footage. Oh, I forgot I was trying to heal. We need a stim pack because I broke a few limbs, like always. Hey! Ooh! Okay. Yeah, you missed it. There was this bomb right here that I defused. It was pretty cool. Why cement shoes? That doesn't sound comfortable. No! I added the shot and when I shot it just reloaded. Can I actually make that? I'd be very impressed. No. Oh, see? Yeah, look, they're running around. They didn't even stop because we're here. Oh, I missed. That was a bad shot. I did bad. Oh, and I apologize for a few videos ago, I'm not sure when. Apparently my dumbass partner here decided to go ad victorium and do a Hitler salute.
That's what they are.
They're not Nazis.
Well, they have the same beliefs.
They don't have the same beliefs.
They want the perfect race.
The perfect human race. Everything else kills you.
Yeah, well,
I'm being murdered.
Not every super mutant kills you.
Almost everyone does.
That's because they don't know what they're talking about.
Look at all these guys.
What about ghouls?
Best player AU is playing Oss? Oh, some dude added Oss to his Steam library. That's kind of cool. If you guys don't know, there's this game called Oss. It's kind of weird. Like, it's not like a regular game, but it's fun too.
Get it on the phone.
Oh, that was a trigger man. That's like a gang in here. Ugh! Wow, okay, we're out. Oh. Come on, we got this. Hot, hot, hot! This is awesome. They each have names, too. Like, Atomic Dreams. I think another one's Ad Victorium. Oh, I'm being shot.
Did I hear my quotes? Should I do it?
No, I swear if you do, you're dead to me.
Am I not already?
You're right. Ah, where am I being shot from?
Everywhere.
Ooh, I see him. Oh no! They're calling in the robots! No! Come on, come on. Dog meat. Run! Oh. Oh no! Assaultrons are terrifying! I know! Friggin' heal already, dog meat!
Dog meat? Oh, you want. He doesn't heal in combat, you know that, right?
Yes, he does! Woo! Oh! Oh!
Should I be helping?
Raped!
I feel like I should have been helping.
Yeah, you probably should have been helping!
I don't have a controller.
You have... You're on the Pip-Boy app!
What are you talking about?
Oh, I can't believe... Oh! I spawned and I immediately got murdered.
You're at 9 health, Matt.
I spawned and I got murdered. That was so dumb. No, run away. Why? We're you're playing a car game.
What do you want me
okay,
to do?
We're stuck in a loop of spawning and getting murdered.
What do you want me to do, Matt?
Oh, crap. Okay, anything would be...
I might have used two.
Yeah, that's probably good, actually. Okay. Run! No! I can't get out of the loop.
It's like, Back to the Future.
No, it's like,
Back to the Future.
No, that one movie we saw like a year or two ago. Here, I'll do this impact.
Back to the Future. Do your legs are stuck around too.
Just die already!
You're alive.
Jesus Christ, it's Jason Bourne. Assaultrons are Jason Bourne.
Who is Jason Bourne? Jason,
born
is Jesus Christ.
I'm carrying too much dog meat. Oh, you! I need to stim pack you if I want to use you. Ugh, that didn't work. No, I didn't want to throw this, but okay. What? Oh. Oh yeah, choose some armor. I got some strengthened, like, right arm and left leg or something. Choose whatever's my good armor. Wow. Oh, this is a great view. Go me. I saw Iron Maiden, oh no. Oh, that was a great shot. I did not think that would make that. That's even doubted me. What? Make it count. Wow. We need something long range. Did you just equip something? Okay. Oh, no. Oh god, I thought it was coming for me. Oh, all of these are against me. Wow. Oh, I'm crippled. Run, 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 find him. Whew. Crap. I don't even know where I am. That's the worst part. Since I'm scared of them, I'm gonna like back away. It's okay. We're friends. We're friends.
Damn it! Screw this.
Where are they shooting from? Oh no. Let's try to make this shot. Oh, yeah, I wasn't thinking. Oh, wow. If I go in the perimeter, they say I breached the compound and those guys come after me. I'm hoping there's a terminal around here that can reset all of them. But I'm not seeing such luck. Yo, dude, you gotta get it back in the game. Okay, this is taking forever. Hi, I'm your biggest fan.
You're out of range.
There's no way I'm making that. Jeez, just make up my mind, man. Did he revive? Oh god. Oh god. I'm terrified of the Saltrons because they are powerful. No. Yo, you want to give me a stim pack? No, it's okay. I like this rifle.
For once, I'm being useful.
Where is that guy coming from? Like, his voice?
The center, maybe?
I'm thinking it's right here. We're gonna run around the perimeter so I don't get murdered.
Hey, you think you're gonna run faster than the robots?
Hopefully.
I'm gonna love it when they come up right behind you.
I mean, yeah, but they're not enemy yet, I don't think. Or they are, but they're not fighting me. They're just racing.
They're right there.
I know, I'm just kinda hoping. No, dog meat! Dang it, dog meat. Dog meat ruined it. Now we just gotta hope we can find that terminal fast. If there is a terminal. I already beat up one robot. They're about to start coming after me, but... Repair shop terminal! Oh, come on. I really wish I didn't attack that robot. Now I'm down one.
That's it.
I don't even think there's a turret anymore. Okay. See, if I could have gone in here, I could have salvaged most of these stuff. Are these items?
Wait, wouldn't you want to override it?
I don't know, I just reset it.
What resets means they're probably going to attack everyone.
Oh, you're right. It's actually the reserve bots. Well, that's awesome. Are they friendly?
Maybe.
Oh, they just stop. Oh, all they can do is race.
Oh, really?
I want this. This is a settlement, though, I think, because I saw a station over here. Or at least a workshop, I think. No? Just a bunch of... Come on. Oh. There's a lot of terminals connected. This is pretty cool. It's like our own little secret settlement, I guess.
My secret settlement is on an island. The only way to that island is by swimming to it.
And hope you don't get eaten by anything in the water.
Which I didn't.
Kills clans claws.
All of them ended with S and all of them had zero net.
I know, I just I didn't feel it. Ugh! Dogmeat found an enemy. Where?
I'm in.
What? What's a combat inhibitor?
Stop them from fighting.
What?
Stop them from fighting.
Oh. I wanted to get all these robots activated to, like, help me.
Activate reserve robots.
Where's an enemy, Dogmeat?
Wait, go back in there. Go back in there.
Where, here?
In there, left behind you to the terminal.
Oh, why?
Can you activate the reserves from there?
Activate the lasers.
The reserves.
Yeah, I can, but it's like... It's weird, like... They... Yeah, I think I guess it's erased. That's like their activation sequence, I guess.
Oh. The other guys have started.
Oh, they're going in the... No!
What?
They're going in the race.
You don't want the race?
No, I'm just gonna... I'm gonna click that one thing again just in case they didn't get it because they were off. Wow. In combat, where? Where, though? Oh, where is he?
Bob's your uncle.
No, Bob is my dad. Where?
Up there.
I know, but...
Every second
you hide, I saw
just
it.
Get mad.
I just want to find a way upstairs to kill you, boy. Oh. I have to deal with this really. Oh. Wait. Oh, they're fighting him. I was wondering. I'm like, why would they hurt me? I'm
still their stuff.
How do I... Wait, are they mad at me? Where are they running? Ugh.
They're racing, Matt.
Where's Eddie? Oh, it's an expert and I can do it. Oh, I think that was still an attempt left. I just do the first few. I don't even... replaces three. Religion?
Explained.
Sorry. I just see where I was dumb with that one. Okay, believed. Provided?
Searched.
Where?
Oh. Believed.
Sweet.
Good job. Oh my god, there's just another one. Every terminal does that. That worried me.
Why?
Because. Oh my god, because I don't want it to. Jesus Christ, Jacob! Well, we're sort of back. Jacob just kind of screwed us over.
Not my fault.
It really is your fault. I hope you understand that.
There's a magazine there.
There we go.
Lockpick is permanently easier, I guess. Okay.
What? You don't like that?
It's okay.
What, you don't like having that sweet spot no. bigger?
Yeah. Dang it! Dog meat, where are you? Come back. Did you equip the best armor?
Maybe.
You useless piece of trash.
I think so.
Didn't what?
Why?
Because, okay, can you drop anything that's useless?
Are you picking up more stuff?
No.
Go through the junk and drop all that.
No. Here, wait, no, I found dog meat. Never mind.
Wait, I found dog meat. I'm just gonna shove everything in him. That sounds really wrong.
Shut up.
They're racing.
Wait, they're angry?
They're racing. I have to go chasing an enemy.
Are they really?
Maybe.
Jeez, he's putting up a good fight wherever he is.
Oh, no, he's not. Oh, to the right. He was that way somewhere.
Are you sure?
I think so.
Rip.
I'm
Rip
sorry.
Atomic Dreams. We have the technology. We can rebuild him.
I just equipped grenades.
Yeah, did you? Did you really?
Yeah.
Where's that dude, Eddie?
He died.
I don't know where his body is, though.
Is he on the ground?
Welp.
I'll look there at the password to his computer.
All 50 of the computers I just got?
Oh, now you're carrying too much. Oh,
hold on, dog meat. Come back. Dog meat. Yeah, I know, right? Oh, we need to fix it. Okay,
fix.
Yeah.
I didn't drop a bunch of stuff.
I know, I watched you, but...
No, you didn't. Oh, I thought you were gonna take it.
Well, what combat am I in?
Extreme combat, duh.
Mortal Kombat.
Mortal Kombat.
There's a lot of good loot items here, but I wish this... I swear this looks like it has to be a place you can, like, use. But I can't find, like, one of those types of terminals, you know? Not terminals.
Great
workshops.
Then I guess it's not a place. Are they after an Assaultron?
No, I think they're all good. I think they're just doing the patrol thing, just in a weird way.
But they're in combat?
Yeah. But, I don't know. I think that's good for... This video, we've seen most of this place. It was weird. Eager. I bet he'll pop. Wait, where did his key go to? That's the real question.
What?
He had a key on him.
Did you pick lock something already?
No. Lock pick, by the way. Doofus. What combat?
Extreme combat.
Praise the sun! Can I vaporize their body after they're dead? Well, that That says it. Did I miss something up here? Oh my god. Well, this is the combat. How did he... How did he miss me? How did he not hear all the battle going on? Well, I found the key. What the key went to.
What?
The entrance.
Oh, boy.
Boy! Muzzle calibrated powerful tent. Dude! We need it. I'm sorry. Yeah, okay. So, well, I think that's the most of this. What dog meat? No! Dog meat, bad. Bad. Now they're all going to kill the iBot, I think. Yo, I think they are.
Matt, why am I playing an ad?
Oh, yeah, I love some of the newer ads. But, overall, I think that was it for today. I thought this was a pretty cool place. I think, just so you guys can look it up or something, it's called the, Easy City Downs. So it's like, just to show you, it's in the bottom right of the map. We were just walking towards the next mission.
Bottom right? I mean middle right.
No. Oh, wow. You are... correct. Wow. We were going to this and we just happened to stumble across this. So, this was MDog1401.
And look at who.
Signing off.